Hey friends, let's do the key for this drag and drop. Primary pollutants versus secondary pollutants. This is something that you have to know specifically on FRQ in May. You can't get away with just saying it causes pollutants. A lot of times they're going to ask you to be more specific and say it causes primary pollutants or it causes secondary pollutants. Or the exam in this class will ask you which are the following primary air pollutants. And like I can eliminate any of my answer choices. It's a secondary air pollutant. So let's understand this because it's important. The main thing is a primary air pollutant is something, a secondary air pollutant is when two primary air pollutants mix together or sunlight interacts. We'll talk about photochemical smog, or maybe a primary air pollutant mixed with the water. Either way, when this other reaction, more chemistry happens, that's what's going to cause a secondary air pollutant. So a secondary reaction is going to cause a secondary air pollutant. If it's a direct emission, if it is from directly from the tailpipe, directly from the factory smokestack, directly from the forest or volcano, if it's coming straight off the earth into the atmosphere, that's a primary air pollutant. What are some examples of primary air pollutants? Volatile organic compounds, VOX. A lot of times those are hydrocarbons are an example of VOX. They're volatile, which means I can smell them. They react at low temperature, so I don't need to heat them up in order for them to go from solid to gaseous or liquid to gaseous. So they're volatile. They want to mix. And they're organic because they have carbon in them. So those hydrocarbons are an example. Also, so are sulfates. SO3 is an example. And then don't forget about good old-fashioned carbon monoxide, not carbon dioxide, and particulate matter. The last one to know about as a primary air pollutant is NOx. This is a super important one. It comes right out of the tailpipes. When NOx mixes with VOX, we're going to get photochemical smog eventually. And then also, with this NOx and this SO3, when they mix together with sunlight and water, that's going to cause acid rain. H2SO4 and HNO3, nitric acid and sulfuric acid, are both forms of acid rain. We're going to call it acid deposition. Because sometimes it's dry deposition, sometimes it's acid snow. That's so metal, acid snow. That's sulfuric acid and nitric acid. One last secondary air pollutant that's very important is ozone, O3. Ozone, that's the smell of rain. Ozone in the stratosphere is good. Ozone up is good. Ozone down here in the troposphere where we live, that's bad. The ozone layer is great. Ground level ozone, that's actually a very disease-causing a secondary air pollutant. So I hope this was helpful. Look over it if you want to, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye. And then let me stop it like this. Boop.